Hey guys, welcome back to Emmy and Sprinkle. Today we are gonna do my own parade of dens, and ajhq does it, so I thought, what the heck, let's do it. I'm only gonna be doing three people, and also I'm so excited. It's December 1st. I finally get to post my huge Christmas video drop, and by all of you guys love the new videos. I posted a lot of cat memes. But this is gonna be so fun. Okay, so we're gonna go to this guy named Lemon first. This is probably my favorite. It's like, it's lemon, but instead of an O, it's a zero. And then it's the yellow. I actually remembered it because I remember from last night for people. Okay. So he's my favorite because, oh, look at the snowmobile, and I love the stem. There's a shop over there. It's like kind of a grown-up place, like, it's like a buffet. I like the buffet. Oh, look at this Christmas centerpiece in the gingerbread house. I might add that gingerbread house to my wish list. An eco gingerbread tree. Oh, this is cute. It looks like a little arcade thing. Like, where you would hang out. Oh, sorry. That's my cat Teddy climbing in the cat tower, obviously. It looks like I'm just watching the show right there. Oh, look at it. You actually get to watch a show. And then we have all these games here. The Eco Jukebox, an exclusive little plushie. Oh, just get a snack. Yeah, this is very important. This is important, guys. This is important. Oh, someone's stirring the mess. Don't call. Oh, yes, I'll make this one real. It's like a hot tub. Here, it's chocolate. Just lick it. Okay, let's go up here. In case you guys haven't seen this one. Oh, look it! It's snowing! Yay! There's your bathroom. Oh, look it! I can only look like Santa Claus. Let's go. Whoa! Look. Look for a slide. And there's that chimney. Ah, herbs. So you can. Oh, it looks like a celebrity. Look. Here, let's do this. Yep. There, see. Oh, penguins! Yeah. And then we have a Maria Jamity statue. I hope to get this. Oh, look, it's working here. Oh, look at that tree. It's so realistic. Oh, I can ice skate. Okay, now let's go to the next den. The next den, you probably all know him. His name is Sly. He actually only has artwork. Now we're only doing three, and there might be another one of these. Okay. Yes, happy January. I won't make the list and send it to the North Pole. Gemini tree. The moon here is Mara and Zeus. Hi guys. And then here
happy
is.
Holiday.
I have all these notes. I'll tell you what, guys. I'll show you guys the interior of my Oh, look it. It's a sleigh.
It's the holiday season. And
no, this is the part I thought was
funny.
Everyone judges Christmas these food because this is like the time they seem better. What is this? Furniture for ants? Next thing you know, Andrew's just gonna make an ant bed for an ant bed, like they always do.
It's the holiday season. And
oh, I actually have this. It's like one of my favorites.
Toy for every good
oh, look
girl
how big that
little
is.
Boy.
Wait, Santa's if I'm correct,
big
this does
look joy
big
when
big
he's coming down the chimney down.
Okay, the he next one we're going to do is Pokemon Girl 0325.
And lots of good is for you and for old St. Nick hanging on the Christmas tree. It's holiday season. So
whoop-dee-doo and dick-dee-dock. Oh, yesterday she was 39.
Don't forget to hang up your sock.
Cause
just exactly
also, the 12 o'clock
he'll be coming
down
the chimney down.
Now I'm gonna add Christmas pieces to this time because it's so much
fun. He'll have a big fat pack upon his back.
The reason I came here is look at the cutie's mastermind. Okay, so this is his Santa and his reindeer. It's a cute reindeer.
Oh, look at the
icicle stand. I never thought anyone would do that.
So hoop-dee-doo.
Oh my gosh! Look at it, it's a tiny elf in the show, and then a huge elf in the show.
Just exactly
but don't those, none of the comments of you say curious about that, also, because I think they're amazing. Oh my gosh, look at the train track on here.
Happy holiday, happy holiday, while the merry bells keep ringing. Happy holiday.
What the heck just happened? Okay, hi. Let's go here. Look at how weird it looks in the water. It's like sparks, like I can see the bottom of the earth. Me and my reindeer are in stealth mode. We are, well actually no one is just in business right now because
we're
all
scrooge.
But let's see if she's here for Christmas. She's not.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Oh my gosh.
In the frosty air.
I don't know if this is Pluto or Max.
It's the right time to rock the night away.
I think it's Max.
Jingle Bell time is a swell time.
Oh, I'm just putting on a cookie sample. Oh, the sparkles are so cute. It might change this situation. But,
jingle around.
Oh, I like long runs. That's a lot. If you guys are Disney fans, my family is, obviously. Now, can we go up here? Oh, wow. I never seen such a steep bridge. It's just sad. Oh, wait, can we go on this? Okay. Oh, wow, look how cute this is. I wish I was around for this time. Or it was just offline for that time. I used to not like the channel. Okay, let's go. Oh wow, flip from the back. Come on, reindeer, you're so slow. You're a reindeer, come on. Let's go. Oh, there you are. You better catch up with me, reindeer. Okay, now for the part you've all been waiting for. Check this out. But I might lose money for it. No problem. We need a lot of people. Except for the tree. Under the tree is a lot. But don't look for presents in the windows. It will go into other places. So this part of my den is this way. I use this small den, like actually one of my favorite dens, because it's so easy to decorate. And I'm trying to get more of these puppies for the size. Also come and be able to have them. I can't wait for the Christmas party because the hedges are coming. But guess what? So on December 1st, apparently, I don't know if this is true. Sometimes Animal Day is a little late. Sorry, but it happens. I think they said a new Christmas update will come out December 1st. And for me, that's only in 2 days because I filmed this video in November 29th. So, right here, I edited it. And the sales signs are that way. It's supposed to be like a huge shopping spree. So you did 6 shopping carts, broken envelopes. Oh, I told you what happened. Hey, Bob. This is a thing I got in my run, actually. I didn't even know it existed till then. This is an ice climber's burrow, and I just flipped it around and it turned into it. It's a secret. Got it figured out myself. Now I did this 5 days. Now, if you guys wanted to know any of these items, what they're called, add it to your wish list. Just comment down below. Like this messed up present. Or this pet jammy tree. Or this half of time. Oh, I love these floating candles. I like to use it in all my dens. Now, they say you can only use it like to do your floating candle. But I put it in the wall so it looks like a normal house. That's crazy.
But actually, the Christmas drop thing, I worked my hardest on. Like, from all my YouTube videos, this is the one I worked the hardest on. Like, my Christmas song thing, I worked really hard on that one. Like, so much editing out of the typing. But it turned out like a really good video. I bet it will make you guys have lots of laughs. Okay. So this is just normal family. And I have this heavy jammy rug, and I am trying to get the centerpiece. I'm trying really hard. Oh, this is a brick chimney. And guess what? I saw someone doing something so pretty yesterday. Someone was selling this gingerbread thing for 1,500 in the shop. I'm good, because it's not worth it. Well, bye guys. See you next time.